How do I know if my laptop battery charger is bad? Hey guys, in today's video, I will show you how to test a laptop battery charger with the multimeter. A laptop charger consists of two parts, a power cord and a transformer. The power cord is the cord between the power outlet and the brick. The brick is the transformer and the cord that connects to your laptop. The current from the power outlet to the power cord is AC. The brick serves as a transformer, converting the power outlet's AC current into DC. The power is converted from AC to DC because the battery in your laptop operates on DC. To test the laptop charger, let's first check the voltage on the power cord. Set your multimeter to measure DC voltage by rotating the dial to the V symbol marked with a straight line above it. Press the red function button to toggle from DC to AC mode. Unplug the power cord connected to the brick. Insert the probe leads into the bottom two connectors. The reading shows around 120 volts. This means the power cord is still good. If you're in Europe, the voltage should be around 220 volts. Now let's test the voltage from the power outlet to the connector that plugs into the laptop. The manufacturer should indicate the input and output voltages of the laptop charger. As you can see, the output voltage is 19.5 volts and a current of 6.7 amps. The input voltage is 100 to 240 volts and a current of 2.5 amps. Since we're measuring DC voltage, press the red function button to toggle from AC to DC mode. For this test, touch the black probe lead to the outside of the connector. Insert the red probe lead into the connector. If you get a voltage less than 19.5 volts, your laptop charger is bad. Since the reading shows around 19.7 volts, this laptop charger is still good. I hope this video has demonstrated how to test a laptop charger with a multimeter. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.